So, Dia, have you jumped out on or not? Yeah, so there's a very good tip on here. Great. There you want over the passer. Otherwise, you'll keep track. So, no, trois de jump, but with the intention of cantering at the landing. And so, you want to put a little more gas into him in order for him to land at the canter on the other side. There we go. And now, canter. Now, squat. And let him walk for a second. So, we're still quadding the jump, huh?
Yeah.
Wait. That's good, that's a good energy idea. Okay? Remember, even if he's on an incline, keep going and turn it to the end, okay? Now, circle, turn the left. Turn the left a few steps. And that's what you want to do it there. Now, circle again. Good. And now, back in quad. And now you come in quite your ground jump there. Same thing, turn it to the end of the diagonal. So you turn it to the end of the diagonal. There we go. And you've got the good lead, so you just need to trot and you can walk. So Madeline, just to make sure, because obviously you're fine enough. Good. Because you went a little longer than that and you've got the good lead, that's good. So you don't need to circle, you can walk and go on with your next jump. That was great. There you're going to go all the way to the end of the diagonal. Good. There you need to swap. Good, and you can go on. You don't necessarily have to circle. Boy. And then you swap again. Excellent.
Yeah,
look
away.
So let's see if he's gonna give you that landing again. Perfect. So let's just swap her. And I'm also coming by that. Good manager.
Are you ready yet?
So you'll keep it in there, and you'll come and do your last job at the canter. Right? Have you turned over the canter?
No.
You're better.
He's a roar.
He's cute.
Yeah, he's very cute.
Well, the girl in the back of the canter back. Find the quads.
Sorry.
They can't overwork.
Phew.
Good, actually. That gave him a really good energy. Swap your lead and finish on your. No, circle. And then we're part of it.